back to my channel. And today we are doing the Abby and Boo challenge. I'm gonna open the box, and it's not the box, the skin. It's two new flavors. See right there. So that I'm gonna open it. Alright. So, smell through the box. What I'm gonna do is just like stick on the spinner. I'm gonna place them right in front of the tripod, and I'm gonna put my hand out and close my eyes. Because I'm out of the spinner, so let's get started. Oh, phone fell. Okay. So this one is. Stink bug? Either a stink bug or toasted marshmallow. I think it's stink bug. A toasted marshmallow. I swear to God, if I get stink bug. Stink bug. Wait a moment. I get an aftertaste. I think stink bug. Oh, my cat wants some here. I think my cat won. Alright, so I'm gonna put my eye and do that again. So we got stink bug, and at the end, we're just gonna be like a 5-minute video. At the end of the video, I'm gonna put a bunch of them in my mouth. Oh no. Okay, we got this one right here. This is, dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie. Come on. Part two. Part two of them. I got this one right here. Both of these are good. Toothpaste. Just like that one. I'm gonna put all these in my mouth. We're just gonna put them in and dump them.
Like that much out.
Let's see what they say. Alright. These are. Smoothies and dead fish. Burger or juicy pear? Coconut or spoiled milk? Hand dog food or chocolate? Pudding. Then the best ones, toothpaste, berry blue. We're gonna eat these one, but now that we're gonna eat. Let's get started. Got these ones. Let's get started. We're just gonna stick with the worst ones. Alright, let's get started. Wait, what is it? Dead fish, that's what I got. Brush my teeth for 20 minutes after the video. Alright.
I need one. Can't do this, guys. I'm gonna barf.